Samsung officially released the Samsung S10 series mobile phone on February 21. According to past practice, this year's Samsung Note series should be named Samsung Note 10. However, a few days ago, it was reported that Samsung Next Generation Note series mobile phone will be named Samsung Note X this year. According to the Samsung Note X rendering of the foreign media exposure, the front of the machine is basically the screen, and the border around it is extremely narrow. Interestingly, the shadow of the front camera is not visible in the rendered image. Is it hidden in the black background in the upper left corner? Or is it equipped with a screen camera that Samsung is developing? If the rendering is true, Samsung Note X was screening an epoch-making flagship phone. In terms of configuration, Samsung Note X uses a 6.7-inch AMOLED screen, equipped with Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 mobile platform or Exynos 9820 processor, supplemented by a maximum of 12GB plus 1TB memory combination, using four cameras. Like the Samsung S10 series, Samsung Note X will be divided into 4g and 5g versions. In terms of price, Samsung Note X is priced from $1,500 to $2,000, equivalent to about 10,069 yuan to 13,425 yuan, is expected to be released in August this year. At present, Samsung has not responded to this news. It is recommended that the small partners in front of the screen still take the official Samsung news.